I think we got it. 120 bullets a minute.